attention, please. Well, I'm back, so for the celebration, I want to say if we can do a one-on-one challenge, so there's three parts. So first round is me challenging my one and only best grandfather in the world, Freddy Fazbear.
Oh, so this is the place. Hello, the oddities, Glamrock Freddy. I'm not your Bonnie, sorry. I'm Freddy Shine and Gregory Show Glamrock Bonnie. My Freddy is getting your voice, so here you go. You might sound like him, but that's all we have on our minds because the UberDuck website blacklisted the real Glamrock Freddy voice, so the voice will never come. So, how do you feel?
I feel fine. But why did the website do that? I don't understand. Like only your Monty Rotti and Chica get theirs, but not me or Ritz or your Freddy or even Ruin Freddy. He does not have his real voice.
Hey, but trust me, you'll enjoy this voice.
I'm enjoying it already and you're getting a call from your Freddy.
Sup, Freddy?
Shiny, Shine and Monty are having a situation. We found Eclipse. He tried to kill me, but Shiny saved me. Please come home immediately.
As you wish. I'm sorry I could not stay for too long. My boss wants me home as soon as possible. We have a situation.
Oh, don't worry about it. Just go. And thanks for the voice. I hope you deal with Eclipse. Okay, security breach fans, I have a voice now on Funtime. Rocky and Roxy are going love this. They will think I sound like Freddy Shine and Gregory Show Freddy, but I must warn them that I'm not him.